My name is Subin. I am from SRM University, Ramapuram. The exam was very good. The staffs were cooperative. The questions were nice, and I enjoyed it. My course was programming in C algorithm. That course was offered, and I actually chose it. Like, they were telling about cloud computing and all. I chose this course intentionally. My own interest.
Okay, so
Basically, like, they have segregated from the basic thing to the hard thing. So I liked it, I enjoyed it. I even downloaded the videos so that I can share with my friends so that they can learn also.
Okay, do you suggest NPTEL courses to your friends?
Definitely I suggest, because it's like working from your home. You can learn this thing from your sitting your home itself. You don't need even a teacher. You can talk to them. Emailing is the procedure and all. You can just follow the basic instructions and you can learn more.
How was the assignments given?
Assignments was like tough. They asked me to do 8. I actually did like 4 or 5. Still, they were like time basics, no? So we were not able to focus on that, but basically they were good. The question types were good.
So it was practical knowledge.
If we have completed all the assignments, this test is nothing compared to that.
Okay, this was easy. How was the exam?
It was nice. Like, I attended the first 4 or 5 assignments, so the basic parts were very nice. The more of the questions were from the last 2-3 assignments, so I got trouble there. See, the first thing is for certificate, the second is definitely knowledge. I learned, like, I needed brush up, like, I had done this course in 12th and 11th, even in first and second year, but they were not teaching that well, so I needed brush ups. This helped me in that. I already gave it, it's really nice. I suggest everyone to just try it out. If you like it, just go for it. If you don't, just...
Suggestions about the portal?
Portal is... what should I suggest? Overall, it's nice. I think they should have one, means they have app also. So for that basic app, no, they should provide direct download of videos. It's connected to YouTube, no? So directly we can download from there, and we can share it to our friends also. I had interaction with one of my teachers. Hash table was one of the topic where I was suffering, so I just directly contacted him. He responded well. Okay, thank you.